Truskies. I'm Victoria Nahosa.
And I am Mia Grasowitz. And here are today's announcements for Friday, October 1st. Today is our first Spirit Friday. It is Husky Blue and Gold Day. Anytime you have a Husky Blue and Gold Day, wear your spirit wear or anything blue or gold. Next week's Spirit Friday is Black and White Day. Wear anything that is black or white.
The Union Ridge Band played with Giles and Ridgewood last Friday night at the football game. The bands arrived early to rehearse and then performed on the field at halftime. Problem, some of the books had to be reprinted. Once all the books are in, we will distribute them to your teachers to hand out.
The state of Illinois and the city of Chicago has officially designated October as Italian Heritage Month. Join all Italian Americans in this celebration by sending a drawing that shows your pride in learning Italian language and the culture at URS. Hand in your project to Ms. Tinerello or email it to ctinerello@urs86.org during the month of October. Projects will be displayed at the school and shared with the Italian consulate.
Congratulations to the following students for showing positive behavior and receiving a Husky bracelet. In first grade, Elijah M. and Lucas S. In fourth grade, Ellie W., Kate K., Mateo H., Ricardo C., and Zaminia E. In fifth grade, Caitlin R.
In sixth grade, Jacob S., Johnny P., Logan T., and Oliver C. And in 7th grade, Victoria C.
And now, please stand for a moment of silence, followed by the pledge. Please join together.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Have a great day, Huskies. See you next Friday.
You're the best in town. Fight! Listen to that sound. A little bit of all you got can never bring you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna let you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna let you down.